Hey everyone, this is Patrice coming at you with the Positivity Corner. Another reaction video, and this is the final one for Earth, Wind, and Fire, one of my all-time favorite groups. This song is probably my top, it's probably in my top three for them. This album came out in 1975. And I'm going to play the title tune of the album. It was also a film starring Harvey Keitel and the members of Earth, Wind, and Fire. I don't remember the film. I don't think many people do, honestly. It was about the music business. But if you knew anything about R&B and soul, in 1975, you know this album, and you probably have this album. This album was critically acclaimed in its time. It still is. When Rolling Stone did the 500 most important albums, this one showed up. It shows up on a lot of album polls. It's damn good. Just about every song. The title song, though, is particularly memorable. It has a just a mood to it that's just brilliant. Allegedly, the band thought that the movie was gonna tank, so they released the soundtrack ahead of the movie in anticipation of the movie failing. But they sure didn't have to worry about the music, did they? If you have never heard the album, That's the Way of the World, you're missing out. Seriously, it's that good. And this is the title tune. I've been listening to this album for 45 years. It never gets old, ever. That's what music can do. Earth, Wind, and Fire, That's the Way of the World.
Oh,
I don't even know what to say after that record. That's just like 5+ minutes of greatness, in my opinion. Earth, Wind, and Fire with the title track of an amazing album, That's the Way of the World from 1975. I want to thank everyone who came along with me on this musical journey. A little small snapshot of one of my favorite artists. This is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, and subscribe for more content. And I will be back with more reaction videos to my favorite tunes. Take care, everyone.